Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back out again, and this time around, I'm gonna do things a little bit differently. The original plan from yesterday's pinball stream was to do a Gems of War stream after. Well, I had just woken up from a 2-hour nap. It's 7 p.m. right now. I thought, I didn't really like the idea of cutting my pinball stream short to make room for this, so what I thought I'd go ahead and do, again, because I just woke up from a 2-hour nap, which is good enough for me. I decided to go ahead and instead do my Gems of War stream first, and then do my normal pinball stream, my normal unrestricted pinball stream. But mostly, and for those that don't know, I used to stream this game about 5-6 years. And I had pretty much put it on the shelf. I don't really stream this game anymore. This is gonna be one of those rare exceptions. Reason being is I have like 5 or 6 Nomapaloozas from this weekend's Vault weekend or Gnome weekend. So what I thought I'd go ahead and do is spend most of the stream getting those done. I might do some odds and ends and doodads outside of it as well, but that's gonna be the main focus. Last week or whenever they last had this, I don't think I did that. I just did all my Nomapaloozas offline, which just it didn't feel right. So, but I think probably maybe that time I didn't get shit for a nap. Like a really bad nap, so I didn't have any energy to really get up and do it, so. Or to be on streaming, so. But yeah, but once again, recap. This is a one-shot stream. I don't plan on doing any more after this. And then, again, this is mostly just going to be Nomapaloozas. Okay, cool. The hotkey still works. And then, like I always do when I stream, like I always do when I stream this game, I'm gonna have some music going in the background. This is Dungeon Master for the Super Nintendo. It's kind of obvious. Soundtrack to that, one of my all-time favorites. I would say in my top 5, this is number 3. And, I think it's also one of my all-time favorite RPGs. I'd have to actually put together a top 5, but I'd say right now, Dungeon Master for the Super Nintendo is second, only to Darkest Dungeon. But I'm gonna go ahead and do some typing. Okay, I got an extra pop-up here. Hard to spell, Joe. I think I skipped these. Yeah, mate. Not worth the effort. Can't fuck him with that one. Raid Boss. Yeah, Raid Boss is done. Yeah, Raid Boss is done. So, I think I'm probably at the bottom. I think I have all the seals. Yeah. I feel I'm gonna be dead last in this one. But like I said, I don't really stream this game anymore. There I am. Yeah. I should be done with this. Yeah. And then PvP, nothing really worth doing today. I ain't fucking with green. And for the weekly track, I might do this later or so. I might do a few battles just enough to complete it. Hey Jay. Yeah, this is I said this earlier. This is just gonna be a one-shot stream. I got up from a two-hour nap, so I'm good to go there. Looks like we got a bad board. I didn't like the idea of cutting short my pinball stream to make room for this, so what I thought I'd go ahead and do is just come on early and get this done. That way so I can have a full, unrestricted pinball stream. Shit. Oh, in years. Oh, wow. Yeah, I kind of thought of that too, yeah. So what I'm trying to do now, I surely need to do one more battle. I have a bunch of Noma Paloozas that I got, I think like 5 or 6 of them. I wanna get those done before the reset tomorrow morning. Last time I had this, I did a moth lion, which didn't feel right. But I think probably because I was feeling like shit at the time too. Should do it. Okay. I gotta set things up a certain way here. Trying to get all these buffs running. Alright. So let's bail out of that. No, let me go back. Let me set this up. Alright. Check the sound level. Is that too loud? Turn it down a little bit. I don't want to have to talk over it. And then I'm gonna rewind it back. What you're hearing here, the Dungeon Master for the Super Nintendo, the soundtrack, I haven't heard this in years. And it came up on my YouTube recommendations, so I'm like, oh fuck yeah. So yeah, definitely playing it. Normally I play rock or metal when I'm doing my Noma Paloozas, but this is gonna be one of those exceptions. Now, when doing Noma Paloozas, okay, I got 5 of them. It's 15 minutes. It's 15 minutes of real time, not in-game time. So once this starts, I can't really do anything else, so I have to be 100% laser focused on doing the gnome battles. Alrighty, I messed up. But, like I said earlier, this soundtrack, I think in my top 5 favorite video game soundtracks, I think this ranks number 3. Number 2 being Lagoon. And number 1, you probably already know this, but Draken. All of them for the Super Nintendo. What a great time it was for video game music, it seems. I'm gonna throw my fan on the floor. Cause, like pinball, I'm gonna be having my hands on the controller down here on the floor a lot, so. Oh god, I used to have the song on near infinite repeat back in the day. Oh, we got a hoagie. Top guy, hoagie humbucker. We might be looking at number six. Hopefully, if I can remember to, after this Snowmapalooza, I gotta look at my, I gotta look at my overlays. I forgot to check and see if there's, like, anything off about them. I haven't streamed this game in a long time, so I don't remember what's what on here. Hotkeys might be different, you know, that kind of stuff. Whoops. Pushed one too soon. I forgot about this. Thank you. right, that's gonna do it. So, one down. Got it. Alright, so, next one, I got a... So, got the one for Oracle, Priest, I doubt it. Alright, so, Priest class is next. So, one thing with these, with this team here, because I have no hero in there, you don't get any class XP. But what you can do, you can still get wins. You know, gold being 250 so you can get the class weapon. So, before I start, I'm gonna rewind this back a bit. So, same as before, I have to focus, because this is 15 minutes in real time, not in game time. I forgot to check my overlays. So, okay. Looks like everything checks out so far. Thank you. Okay, this battle here might be a problem. The guy on top, I won't be able to one-shot him. Okay, if I can get something going, green or purple, not gonna happen. Gonna have to bail. Luckily, he's rare, so not much of an issue. All right, same thing. I might be skipping this. Number two, so two down. So I still need a verse two then. Otherwise, three left. Once again, 15 minutes of real time, not in-game time. So once this starts, I'm gonna be too focused on this to really do much else. have to do something else. Switch albums. About to end. The last track on this was an unused one, and after listening to it, I totally understand why. Yeah, it totally does not fit this game. So, after this, when I get a chance, I'm gonna have to start shuffling through albums till I find one that's good. This totally does not fit. Not this one. Oh, God damn it, Joe. Quit the game. Oh, cool. Some wonderful RNG there. My all-time favorite video game soundtrack right here. Super Nintendo. What a great time for video game music. ain't gonna make it. One of them ain't gonna make it. Brown. I'm confused.
Mana surge.
Should have done that earlier, I guess. Usually on mythic battles, you one-shot them. Unless that, Dragonite Gnome shows up. It's pretty rare that a Soul Gnome has over 25, life and armor. Number three is down. Ah! 254. Here we go, number four. Thank you. That wouldn't last long. I love how this is actually classified as a song.
Thank you.
really shouldn't be yawning. I mean, got some good sleep this morning. I'm in a pretty good nap this evening. I mean, 2 hours, so... I still got a pinball stream to do, too. Oh, okay. No biggie. What game you playing? Motocross? Kids. Are they like those small cars with like really huge hair with really huge airfoils above them? I think that's what they are. It's like you spend more of your time drifting on those tracks than you do actually driving. Alright, this one here might be a problem. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I've seen those. It's like you're more drifting around the turns than you are actually turning. I think I have a cousin that was into that at some point. I know, he grew up playing motocross, like back in the, probably the 80s, 1980s. It can be pretty fun to watch, but as far as doing it, not really. I'm not a very outdoorsy person. Yeah. gonna do it on that, I think. Yep. Yep. Okay, let me go back here. Up. All right, last one. Again, this is Again, this is 15 minutes of real time, not in-game time. So once this starts, I have to focus on this. So. Excuse me. forgot to check something else. Just now thought of it. Whoops. Okay, the album art updated. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. Get out of there. Favorite boss music right here. Not this one. Thank you. So we got 289 vault keys and 15 epic ones. So got enough to keep me busy for quite a while. But it looks like I'm pretty much spent now as far as Nomapaloozas go. I basically now need verses 1 through 3. Back in the day, I used to have a boatload of verse 1s, 2s, and 4s, but hardly any 3s. But it seems it's kind of balancing out now. So it's 8:35 right now. I've got a pinball. Or here, let me back up a bit. Okay, so like I just said. I have a pinball stream I need to get going on here probably about 20-30 minutes. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is just kill the stream. And then again, I'll come back here about a half hour later and then get going on my get pinball going. So yeah, just getting things set up, prepped up and all ready to go and all that. But otherwise, thanks for dropping by, everybody. Appreciate it. And once again, here in about a half hour, it'll be a pinball stream. So, but until then, bye for now, everybody.